Good morning, my dear students. In the last class, we have been discussing about in the social science the first chapter, the continents and the oceans. Continent and the oceans. And the which are the what is continent and what is ocean and how many continents are there in the world and which is the biggest continent in the world. So many things we have to discuss in the last or in the previous class, isn't it? And how many continents in the world? The 7 continents are there in the world. And which is the biggest continent in the world? Which is the biggest continent in the world? That is Asian continent. It is the biggest continent in the world. And so which are the special about special pieces of the Asian continent already we have to study in the last class. Okay, dear students, now last class alli en madidvi appa antadra ee khandagala bagge adhyayana madidvi yav yav eshtu khandagala adava annadra bagge adhyayana madidvi. Next ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಅತಿ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಖಂಡ ಅಂತ ಯಾವ್ದು ಕರಿತೀವಿ ಅನ್ನೋದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಕೂಡ ನಾವು ನೋಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ರೈಟ್? ಅಂಡ್ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಲಾರ್ಜೆಸ್ಟ್ ಕಾಂಟಿನೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಫ್ರಿಕಾ, ಆಫ್ರಿಕನ್ ಕಾಂಟಿನೆಂಟ್. ಹಿಯರ್ ಆಫ್ರಿಕನ್ ಕಾಂಟಿನೆಂಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ largest continent in the world. So which is the biggest continent in the world? The first, the largest continent in the world, that is Asia, isn't it? Asia. So then second one is Africa. So which is the second largest continent in the world? That is, the answer is Africa. Africa. Next, it is well known for its varied physical features and variety of wildlife. Let us now discuss about that, the features of African continent. Features of African continent. Especially the wildlife features. Here the Mount Kilimanjaro. The Mount, which is the name of that mountain? Mountain Kilimanjaro. The Kilimanjaro, it is the highest mountain in the African continent. It is the highest continent in the Africa. Is the highest mountain in the African continent. Yes, I'll ask one more question to you people. The features of the African continent, especially now we have studied that the wildlife feature, it means the mountains. So which is the highest mountain in the African continent? Kilimanjaro, which is the Kilimanjaro. Yes, yeah. Which is that?
This is the highest mountain in the African continent. So, your examination point of view, they will ask one more question. Which is the highest mountain in the African continent? The answer is Kilimanjaro.
And one more thing.
that is includes in the wildlife. Then I think you have to study in the fourth standard the physical features of the Indian geography or physical features of the Indian country. In during that period or in that lesson, you have to study it, I think. So which is the biggest desert in the India? Which is the biggest desert in the India? That is the Thar Desert. That is the Thar Desert. It is the biggest desert of the India. Now it is in Rajasthan. Rajasthan. Fine. What is the special about the African continent? Here in this continent, the world biggest desert, the world biggest desert, that is the Sahara Desert are there in the African continent. The Sahara, it is the highest or the largest desert of the world. Where it is the, in which continent? That kind of the desert, it is in the African continent. Isn't it? Yes. The two questions will arise in this point. The one is which is the highest mountain of the African continent? That is Kilimanjaro. And which is the biggest desert in the world? That is Sahara Desert. The Sahara Desert, which is located in the lies in the African continent. The desert lies in the northern part of the Africa. The Sahara Desert
is located northern part of African country.
Yes. Here also arising one question. Where the world biggest desert has located in the part of the African continent? It is the northern part of the African continent. The northern part of the African continent, the Sahara Desert has lies. And it is the largest hot desert in the world.
Which is the? Yes, again, they will ask the questions. So, which is the highest hot or largest hot desert in the world? That answer is also the Sahara Desert.
That's also the Sahara Desert. It is also the large that it can cover an area as large as the continent of Europe. In the Europe continent, how much is there? That much of the area it should be covered. The Sahara Desert, it should be covered the area of Europe continent. How much the Europe continent has spread over the whole world? That much of the land it has occupied the Sahara Desert.
Yes, the Nile is the longest river in the world. Yeah, the more than questions, the competitive exam questions will arise in this part.
This part. Nile River is the longest river in the world. It is also lies in African continent.
So, one more question I'll ask to you people. Which is the longest river of the world? What is the answer? The Nile River. Where it was lies? In which continent?
The African continent.
The Nile River has flows in the African continent. We call that this river, the Nile, is the longest river in the world.
ಜಗತ್ನ ಅತ್ಯಂತ ಉದ್ದವಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂತಹ ನದಿ ಯಾವುದು ಅಪ್ಪ ಅಂತಂದ್ರ ಈ ನೈಲ್ ನದಿ. ಇದು ಯಾವ ಒಂದು ಖಂಡದಲ್ಲಿ ಹರಿದೈತಪ್ಪ ಅಂತಂದ್ರ ಆಫ್ರಿಕಾ ಅಂತಕ್ಕಂತ ಒಂದು ಖಂಡದಲ್ಲಿ ಇದು ಈ ನದಿ ಹರಿಯಲ್ಪಟ್ಟೈತಿ.
ದ ಈಜಿಪ್ಟಿಯನ್ ಸಿವಿಲೈಸೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಗ್ರೀವ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ರೈಲ್ ರಿವರ್, ರೈಲ್ ನೈಲ್ ರಿವರ್. ಎಸ್, ಸೊ